With increasingly busy lives, many people regularly find themselves feeling tired and drained. However, if the tiredness you're experiencing is lifestyle related, there are lots of things you can do to increase your energy levels. The 5 ways you can change your lifestyle and boost your energy levels naturally are. 1. Get more sleep. Sleep is something that easily gets put on the back burner when you're busy. From pushing back bedtime to meet a deadline to missing out on a few hours of sleep due to shifts at work, many people cut back on hours that should be spent in bed. It's recommended that you aim for around 7 hours of sleep per night, although some people require a little more and others need a little less. 2. Reduce stress. It's not uncommon for people with busy lives to feel stressed, anxious, or overwhelmed. Feelings of stress can mean that you struggle to concentrate, experience racing thoughts, and have difficulty switching off. This can take a toll on your physical and mental health. Feeling stressed has been closely linked to tiredness. Strategies to improve your energy levels include taking some time for yourself to relax, reading, or going for a walk. 3. Exercise. Regular exercise is important for reducing your risk of developing chronic diseases like heart disease, diabetes, and obesity. If you live a sedentary lifestyle, it could reduce your energy levels. To incorporate exercise into your day, you could try getting away from your desk and going for a walk on your lunch break or walking to and from your place of work. 4. Avoid smoking. Smoking is one of the worst things you can do for your health. The smoke from cigarettes is extremely harmful and increases your risk of numerous health conditions such as lung cancer, heart disease, and stroke. Quitting smoking is great for both your energy levels and your health. 5. Limit alcohol. Drinking alcohol is another lifestyle habit which may make you feel tired. This is because alcohol can act as a sedative and make you feel drowsy. However, regularly drinking alcohol before bed can interfere with the quality of your sleep. This could make you feel more tired than you otherwise would. If you drink regularly, limiting the amount of alcohol you consume could help improve your energy levels. So these are the 5 ways you can change your lifestyle and boost your energy levels naturally. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. In this channel you will get information about various health related topics. Wishing you good health in your life. Bye.